Hey guys, it's Photon here, with another Terraria Let's Play. We're doing the clicker class. As I said off screen, I would do some storage, you know, organize some stuff. Got it all pretty much organized, and pretty much a night passed. I'm not just doing that, but I was looking at some things. I got the cookie from the guy. Turns out that most of this stuff you can make other accessories with. Like the chocolate milk and cookies, chocolate cookie. Which apparently I need to find a chocolate chip for. One's a glass of milk, glass of chocolate milk, chocolate chip and a glass of milk. This one, we can make a gamer crate, the soda, mouse pad, hand cream, or an enchanted LED, which is just two LEDs. So the cookie one is interesting. Also, there's more. Here, let me show you. So, I looked at the clickers. See all these. If we go back, there's a clicking glove. And that's what I want to make, because it's only 15 silicon. I had some webs, so I made 7. While in combat, automatically clicks your current clicker every 3 seconds, and then you have different tiers of it. Like, I need to get ancient cloth, which come from ghouls. I don't know where to get any of that, but I think we're going to go explore some more. Then we're going to go back down here, maybe. No, that was a dead end. I mean, we can try out the jungle again. I don't know. I mean, mostly we're just going to be looking around for webs. Actually, you know what? I want to go this way. Also, there's other armor and things we can make. There's, like, the pink slime set. That's the cookie thing. It increases my radius, life, regen, and my damage, just temporarily. As you can see, it doesn't last that long. Really like the LED because it lights things up for me. I know pinkies, and honestly, I haven't had rainbow slimes in forever. I don't even remember how to get that. Now, if you look down here, looks like there's still more to go. We'll go down there. If that doesn't work out, we'll just try to go past the crimson and see what's on the other side of that. I like weapons that emit light. That way I don't have to worry about putting down torches and everything. Oh, I didn't see that one. I should probably still place down torches. Actually, I'm almost out. Need some more. I want to get some lead. I mean, we're probably not going to be using the clicker armor too much, because most of it just, it's not good. So if I want to go fighting bosses, I probably wouldn't wear it. There's a trap right there. Is it that? Yes. So platforms should give me an advantage. Slime, so I'm not sure what other bosses there, if there's any extra bosses, I'll have to check that. Knowing me, we're most likely gonna have to summon him, so. I gotta make sure I get all this. People might get mad at me, but this one is, what's that? Salamander? We'll keep them up there. Was that another salamander? What's going on? You guys drop anything special? Lead one's pretty good. Okay, need some more this. We're going to the ice now. Okay. Place a torch. Who's hitting me? Oh. I couldn't see it. Oh, I hate those things. Oh. Only 1 gold. It's not too bad. Maybe an early game, which we're in. But I hate those slimes. Anyways, we should be able to make our glove now. Maybe? No? It was 15, wasn't it? Dang. Well, let's continue on. This time we'll try going past the crimson. I mean, it says it does 3 clicks while we're fighting. Does that mean it's kind of like a summon? Like, does it click itself, or does it give me, like, when I click, it clicks 3 times? I don't know. I really want to find out, though, so. I mean, the cookies, they're okay. That was gonna hurt. I've already found like more than one of those. Okay. Oh, this isn't good. That was not good. Why is there so many? There's not normally so many. Because of the blood moon? I forget, do they break down doors? Let me... I don't mind fighting the blood moon, but I don't want them breaking down my doors, so. Plus the like floating piggy bank, that's pretty nice. Pretty sure you get it from this. I'm not sure what drops it. I think it's the floating blood things. Yeah, group orders. Keep you all the way over there. Through the groom? Am I gonna get a top out? How'd that zombie get inside? Oh. I got distracted by the zombie inside. Spawn back in. What's up with you? Fuck you. What did it just give me? Not this emo fucker. Okay. That's pretty good. I had no idea. I like this red though. That's nice. Still got my cookies. How are zombies getting in? Zombies should not be in the house. Really wish more Drifflers would come. Like I said, I'm pretty sure the flying piggy bank comes from those, and I like that thing. Got a whole thing of extra swords. There's an eyeball inside. Are you guys spawning in the, like, underground thing? Is there not enough light in there? Do I need to swap out the background? Going back. I think that red stuff's pretty good too. Need more of you. Here's one. These cookies actually, I don't really notice them when I'm in the middle of battle. I still don't notice where the zombies are coming from. Inside. If I grab that real quick. It almost hit the blood zombie. Can I? There we go. Give me the piggy bank. That eye is pretty much stuck in there. You know what? I'll put that down. Right here. I like the range on this. That red stuff's really good. Really, I bet this would be good in the goblin army. Oh, the eye got out. Okay. Cookie I tried to click, but I was too late. I mean, really I had planned on looking for the cobwebs and making gloves, but looks like this episode's mostly gonna be this. Another death. I've died so many times. Wait, I dropped 2 gold, right? Did one of them leave with it? There it is. I always forget that enemies can steal things. I always forget. And blood moon's over. I always accidentally press F1 when I mean to press 1, which is not a good thing. Two that time. So this doesn't belong. We're gonna get rid of that. We'll throw it down somewhere else. Can't forget our deaths. Well, we just know what that. That's all that's for. Probably gonna assume eventually that I fell because it's right next to that rope, but. I think I'm gonna work on my elevator in between episodes, that way if I find a cave or anything, I can get some cobwebs. Hopefully by next episode we'll have the glove. I'm thinking there were so many enemies over there because the blood moon had started. I'm gonna try again. If I can get past it, I mean, I might, you know what, I'll probably, you know, end the episode off there. Let's see, we've been going for about 24 minutes. So yeah, if I can't get past it, we'll end the episode off there. If not, we'll keep going. Because the ice biome should just be on the other side. And the dungeon, if I can get past it, the dungeon should be over here too, so. There's a few things I'd like to do past here. I mean, there's less. This new weapon's pretty good too. There we go. I mean, we essentially made it past. Be killed by a slime. Oh, there's more? Don't tell me this isn't. Oh, gonna get me killed. Need to find some more accessories. Dang. Can't jump over nothing. Not fast enough. I think for this, we're just gonna explore the surface. Next episode, I think I'll come back here and try to go down some caves. Chill debuff. There's another desert. That's pretty tall. Oh yeah, doing a lot better on damage. I was about to say, I'm surprised there's no chests out here. These things actually aren't bad. I'm pretty sure they're like, because that's I'm pretty sure that's how I got my gold to get the cookie. Because those things sell for like more than a gold, more than one gold, not two gold, more than one gold. So this pinky is pretty important. Allow us to make some better armor. I don't like this terrain. This world kind of sucks in terms of terrain. This cooker class is really good though. It would be nice to come across a pyramid. Like a pyramid in the sand. That at least guarantees us one of the sand accessories. Now I know everybody knows what a water bolt looks like, but I have no idea, so I basically just break all the I didn't even notice that. Sinker of seeds. Snow. I know it's like a yellow book or whatever. That's about it. I can even get up here. How deep do I want to try going? I don't know. Water bolt really would have been nice though. We'll probably try looking for one another world. I like how this is just a cactus on top of the dungeon. I forget I can do this. I mean, we just got him. So. Sweet. I mean, these caves. They look pretty good. Pretty big and open. Lead. I just remembered I didn't drop things off from last time, and that's why I'm so full. What is this? No, what is this? What? Basically just gonna look for some chests and then get out of here. I can actually put these on right now. Actually, it makes it a lot easier. Get some glow sticks out. So that's a shark. No, that's 6 gold. That floating piggy bank would be pretty nice right now. I just wanted the chest. Only 3? Wait, hold on. the workbench. I'm going over here. Pretty decent. Look at that rain. Let's see. Before I leave off, there's rainbow. Yeah. What stuff actually is? How do I get? I have no idea where to get Rainbow Joe, but we'll figure it out. Let's see. Increase click damage, critical strike, radius. That's pretty decent. Better than what I had. I mean, I basically had cactus armor on. This stuff's... I don't know, hold on. I want to compare it to... I don't want to compare it to lead, because I know lead's... Yeah, lead's better. But it'd be, it's just like a tier below lead. That's what I would say. Well, anyways... I'll thank you guys all for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.